I told him during one of the timeouts, I was like, man, you know, they gunning for us. And, you know, one thing we got on our side is that championship pedigree. You know, my staff, you know, done a great job of game planning for this one. You know, it was a huge win for us, but we got more to go. You know, but it's a great start.
And just what was the key? I mean, a lot of contributions from, I thought Chris Rome was big, Tim Barnes down the stretch, even though he got in a little bit of foul trouble. But just a lot of different guys stepped up, scrapping for loose balls and getting some big baskets late.
Yeah, well, I thought for us, our focus, it might have been some calls that didn't go our way, but we didn't let it bother us. We had to continue to keep playing. You know, the ref's not going to change any calls, mm-hmm. but, you know, I just thought did a great job of staying together and staying focused and finishing. But you're right, the bench for us was big.
And now going for 4 in a row, I mean, this is just another step. You got 2 more possibly to go. Just what's it been like trying to keep focus? You had the stoppage earlier in the year, and just being able to try to focus and handle everything that's going on this year.
No, I mean, it's up. It's so up and down, you know, with COVID and stuff. But, you know, once again, man, my staff and these kids, man, they do a great job of listening. You know, and keeping the masks on, washing their hands. So, you know, us having an opportunity, you know, to be 1 game away from winning 4, you know, and be in this position, man, is great. So, you know, we're looking forward to it.